Soldiers, attend! Hut!
Hut!
Soldiers, welcome to the final day of TikTok boot camp. These last 6 months, no doubt, have been the hardest of your life. But today's final examination will separate the strong from the weak, the hot from the not. TikTok famous from the TikTok forgotten. Woo! Soldiers, this is your last chance to get out. Do I make myself clear?
Sir, yes, sir.
Soldiers, are you ready?
Sir, yes, sir.
Soldiers, attend. Hut!
Hut!
About face? Soldiers, first test. Show me your smolder. Private rule! You call that a smolder? Drop and give me 20! It's pathetic! Soldiers, back on your feet! Time to perform! Show me DN29! Famous, you have to find a way to make yourself stand out from the crowd. Private Awuah, what will you do to make yourself stand out from the crowd?
More makeup, sir!
And you, Private Wright?
Wear tighter shirts, sir!
Excellent! And you, Private Lee?
Wear looser shirts, sir!
Fantastic! And you, Private McClure?
Wear no shirts, sir! Woo!
And you, Private Rule, what will you do to differentiate yourself?
So I was actually thinking, I was doing a bit of slam poetry. Connect with the audience, you know? Actually, I prepared a little something. It's called Performance Anxiety. I tried. I'm trying.
No! 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 Private Rule, drop and give me 20! That is horrendous! Soldiers, back on your feet! Perform again! Show me BN34!
Stuff, you're coming after me, like, I want to know that you can also walk the walk.
You
see me?
What do you even want to see?
I'm talking about W208.
Whoa!
That's what caused the incident of 08.
The incident of 08. Lost some good men that day.
No. That's in the past, alright? This is now, and we need to see that you're... You're deserving of this position, all right?
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, it's just...
Sir, do it!
All right, fine.
Only this once.
Woo!